crews from Caltrans repaved a busy stretch of road west of Oroville today. Get this, using recycled plastic bottles. Crews worked here on Highway 162 near Christian Avenue. This is the first recycled plastic highway in North America. Crews put the plastic material on three lanes of a 1,000-foot stretch of the highway. Caltrans reps say the plastic material can last 2 to 3 times longer than traditional asphalt pavement.
We are recycling 100% of the road, so we're eliminating 42 truckloads of waste being hauled out and 42 new truckloads of asphalt brought to the job site. In addition to that, it's over a 90% reduction in greenhouse gas emissions.
One-way traffic control was in place while crews were there. The project is expected to wrap up later today. The plastic material consists of 150,000 recycled plastic bottles.